Hey guys, so we used Arctic Fox, Poison, and Violet Dream in order to get Burgundy. We decided to dye my hair red for our anniversary this year, which is Valentine's Day, and it ended up being really fun. So we hope you enjoy it. Here you see me putting Vaseline around my hairline to prevent those ugly stains.
How much do you think it's gonna take? More?
Yeah. I always see everybody
undercut it. That's a lot. Oh my goodness. Guys, this is gonna go bad quick. She's gonna look like Marilyn Manson.
Sorry, no offense.
Ooh, the purple's runnier.
Yeah, it's a little busy.
That looks like about 50-50 to me. It looks like intestines.
Okay, it smells like...
It smells like medicine.
It smells like the cherry cough syrup, but it also...
I'm gonna use this end to mix it.
It also smells like the Cabbage Patch Dolls.
What?
No. Like the baby dolls that smell.
I could have just swapped out ketchup for this and she would have never known.
Should I put it on the ears?
Just in case. I'm gonna be wild. I'm flinging it. How do women do this?
Well, this is my first time using.
Oh no, I mean like get their hair dyed all the time.
That's why I'm trying not to do that. I'm trying to grow out my balayage to get my normal hair back so it's nice and healthy. And my gray stripe, which runs right here.
Skunk patch. Okay, that makes it pretty good. What do you think about that? Too red? What do you think?
Show the viewers.
Can you see that? It looks, if you don't know what it looks like, take ketchup out of your fridge. It looks like ketchup. It's literally red ketchup.
Should we put a little more purple?
Purple? I don't know if we have purple.
Did you do half and half
on it? Yeah, I pretty much split it. Let's just do
it.
I don't
want it too purple.
I'm just going to do the... Oh, darn.
You made a mess.
It's going bad. I'm going to mix that in. Worst case.
Here we go. I don't know if that'll work.
Good luck selling our house with red hair dye over there. I think I'm going to murder it. You think white eraser is going to work on this?
Magic eraser?
Whatever. Oh my gosh.
If it doesn't, I'm suing you. Just kidding.
Okay, let me stir this in. Focus, focus.
Focus, focus. Focus, focus. Oh, it's oozing up. Let's mix that.
Well, this is bad. Okay, let's see if this makes it
dry. I'm showing the viewers.
I'm not showing the viewers. We don't have any viewers yet.
We're viewing this right now. That matters.
That looks like it didn't do anything. I say we go on and put the whole bottle first.
No.
Okay, I've done hair before. I think that's gonna get darker with your hair.
Ready? Oh, so
this compared. Okay. Yeah, that's
a lot brighter.
Yeah, look at it. Watch it. It's way different.
Okay. So we're trying to get to a burgundy.
Okay, I think it's going to change a lot once we get in the hair. Hopefully this comes out of the sink.
I'm scared.
Well, this is supposed to be semi-permanent, right? So it eventually washes out of your hair.
Yeah.
But then I can't imagine it would stain everything forever. Although I could be wrong. I've been wrong before. Are you ready?
Yep.
Should I put gloves on?
Yes.
Perfect.
Also, you have to like really saturate it, okay, section by section, and then like make sure you like massage it in, you know? Okay, and then also, what else? I've heard that if you take that black tooth comb and comb it, it'll like get all...
Do we have a black tooth comb?
Yeah, with your...
I don't think it's in it. Remember you look for it in the
comb. No, I looked for scissors.
Work on cars, work on hair. Oh no. I don't know about this.
That's not good. Look what he did.
Whatever, I can deal with it. When do you want to go?
Tomorrow?
Tomorrow? Florida?
Oh, yeah. You want to go to Florida so bad.
So bad.
There
was more gloves.
I want to take all my kids. I'm showing my old house. Is your phone on? Because mine might die. Actually.
Well, I'm going to hurry up then, huh?
You don't need to rush.
This is flat rate. Flat rate hair dying.
Should I wear a towel?
I don't know. Might as well, whatever. Oh boy, I'm nervous. It's not even my hair. Maybe I'm back. Figured we'd get the jitters out of the way.
You're funny. You're a funny guy.
I'm going to bed.
I would die. And do that. You don't necessarily need the brush. Oh my goodness. Maybe I should do this.
What are you doing on? Or someone that actually has a clue what they're doing.
I think you just glop it on your fingers one section at a time. Are you getting my roots?
Yeah. Is it gonna mess your scalp? This is probably a bad idea.
This is a really bad idea. I already see red. It looks scary. What is so funny?
Because I think you're just laughing so you don't cry.
Tears aren't ready yet. I did it for our anniversary. I thought it would be fun. Not funny.
That just looks red. What if I get your ear?
I put Vaseline on it, but don't go crazy. Stop laughing at me.
I'm laughing because I'm fearful for my life if I mess up.
You should be. So guys, this is Arctic Fox. Actually gonna go with Overtone. Nothing against you, Arctic Fox, but Overtone was not gonna get here in time, so this was in my local supply store, Sally Beauty supply store, and they had both of the colors.
I'm worried this was a bad idea.
Why?
I'm scaring you. I'm walking around with you. Look down a little bit. You just have so much fucking hair.
Mm-hmm.
I don't want to hear you complain about your hair. I'm going bald. I'm looking at facts, and the facts are lying.
In order to get the roots, you have to touch this, like, a tiny bit of my forehead.
Is that going to wash off then?
I mean, yeah. The Vaseline helps. I mean, I don't care about that piece that keeps hitting my eyeball.
Well, use your hand and keep it off of your eyeball. Well, folks, we might be staying home tomorrow. At least we got off the target tonight.
Exactly.
Or someone's going to be wearing a hat. It looks like I've hit you in the head with a bat.
Ew. I just looked up and it looked horrible.
Yeah, it looks like I hit you in the head with a bat. If I could pick my phone up and record this from behind.
Ew, I see.
It looks like Callie the other night.
Oh, maybe.
Except worse. Your hair's all knotty and stuff. Is that alright?
No. Why would that be alright?
I don't know.
Mike. I'm kind of excited for this. As long as it's not blocky. I will kill you. You'll look like that bald tomorrow.
Might have been better let Owen do it.
Yeah, right. We'd never be able to sell his house. He would destroy it so bad. Ha, mommy, not doing your hair. I did the floor. And the walls. And everything else.
Maybe I have a new occupation.
Would you do this again, please?
I just saw
a husband and wife duo do Arctic Fox
somewhere permanent earlier. I feel like because every video ended up with the husband dead. So she couldn't post it.
Evidence.
Self-incriminating evidence. If people watch this video, they're going to be like cracking up at my application method of how I'm putting it on.
I bet there's going to be people that put their face in their palm. Like, what the?
It looks like I'm trying to make something out of clay.
Oh.
Oh my gosh.
Hopefully his, what do you call it, plan of action is correct.
How about you stop moving? What the? Stop! I'll walk out. I'll walk out.
If you dare, I'll fire you. You won't have a job tomorrow.
You won't leave the house tomorrow.
How did you do
pretty much?
Spent it, like, locked up in my house
because
my husband
was over. He left the husband. I was over
to
14 showers.
We got takeout and ordered online. Yeah,
we're going to Gray Street.
Oh, I'm very nervous about that patch of gray.
If it's actually going to change color, or what color it's going to change?
Oh, it'll be what you see right now.
Oh, because it's white, yes. Like embossed pigment?
Yes. I will have a bright red streak in my hair. It might look cool. It might look bad. I'm voting for cool.
I think it's cool.
Thanks. I'm actually kind of terrified that it's gonna really pop.
How did they do this with the brush the whole time, or do they do like kindergarten style like I'm doing?
I don't remember.
Okay, kids, time to finger paint.
Now we're gonna go to hospital talk. On a scale of 1 to 10. 10 being severe and 1 being nothing. What's your pain level?
Nothing.
I said 0 to 10.
What?
Survive or not.
Rude comments will be left at. Also, if it's really rude, it'll be
deleted. Okay, there's no going back.
Take me back.
There's the hair color I had before.
Please, Lord. Please forgive me for doing this. Take me back.
I look like a gourd.
What? I look like a gourd?
Gourd.
You know whose hair really wanted to die?
Yeah.
Ruger's.
Yeah. Well, he's still sort of colored from the girls coming out of the marker.
It's the best. He's like a pastel chicken.
I think I did good. I was a little afraid at first, but
I would go in like you're checking the bug.
What does it feel like I'm doing?
I don't know. I'm trying to figure it out.
You're not in a position to make jokes, okay?
Neither are you.
I'm in a perfect position.
For my elbow. What was that? It doesn't look too bad. Like, I think I might be able to pull this off.
You can pull it.
Look at that. I like it.
That's what I'm saying. Everything's solid.
Look at that. Like, look in there.
No, I'm looking at it.
I know. It
looks cool. I don't need to look in the phone. I'm looking at it. You guys need coloring.
Now
here.
We wait.
Hold on, do it.
Okay.
Here, you can stand.
Oh.
Still, I was gonna try and get.
Oh.
I don't know. Sorry. It might be worthless. The colors just don't show up the same.
So it's the morning after. I don't know how I feel about this. It's sort of not what I pictured. Sort of is. My gray stripe is purple. And then I just honestly look like a clown. No offense to people who do this all the time, but it looks way better in the video than it does in my mirror. I had like a level 6 or 7 blonde, I think, for balayage. But that's the color I have on my ends. And then it's purple. Okay. Contrast here. So hey guys, it's past Valentine's weekend. It's Tuesday. This is after about 2 washes and after about First wash, I started loving it. So the first night after washing it, like the first time, it was a bit much, but I also didn't get all of it out that night either. So, but I purposely washed my hair with hot water, but yeah, I only did hot water twice, and this is how it turned out. So it's not horrible. I got a lot of compliments on it. My roots are kind of, I guess, still like really deep color, but I like it. Hopefully this hoe is helpful for you, and I think I might do the semi-permanent and grow my balayage out, because I have like this, probably can't see it right now, like it's still dyed. I have a huge patch of grays coming in right here, and yeah, so look at that. But I like the red, it's pretty. Sorry, usually I don't like whenever people take videos that close, so I'm trying to get it far away. I'm pretty lanky, so so anyways, so yeah, I think I might do the semi-permanent, because like I said, I have grays growing, and I want to have super healthy hair again, and get rid of all the highlights. And that's also why it turned out this color, because, like down here, because it was like a 7, 6, 5 level blonde, don't know, it's like a caramel color. So that's what's gonna happen to your hair if it's caramel. And it was really hard to find videos on my color hair. I have medium darkish brown for my color, like my natural color, and then caramel.